Yeah, I mean, the New Jersey Nets are in a similar situation where we do a couple of platinum games and everything like that with like the LeBron, the Kobe's, you know, those teams of the world. We do have a premium on those games, and we have it tiered the same way. Last year we actually had it three categories. This year we only had one, which was just like the Lakers of the world, just charging a couple extra bucks on those games, the face value. Now, moving forward with the way our team's going, we may venture into the dynamic pricing, but we're not sure yet. But it's definitely a thought for the New Jersey Nets.
Helping out with the schedule, everybody has to submit X amount of weekday dates, X amount of weekend dates, and then they morph it together. I think putting the schedule together might be the worst job in North America. I mean, it's incredible because everybody has to be perfect, right? They have to give you the right dates, and we had an issue where someone gave us a date that they didn't have, and so we had to go back and change it, and when you make that one change, it waterfalls to 50 changes. And so I think probably the hardest part is to try and get some mixture of the opponents on the right dates. That's where we hear club feedback is, we like our dates, but we would have preferred to have this opponent on this date. And so, and it's a lot more complicated because, you know, especially with the dual buildings that have NBA and NHL, I think the Bruins go Thursday, Saturday, Celtics go Friday, Sunday. So you've got to fit within some quirky schedules. But, you know, if there's a particular special occasion or retirement or whatever, I'm sure they'll try to finesse it. But they break it down based on strength of schedule, day of week, try to balance it off. And, there's some teams that say, well, you know, there's certain markets that are going to sell out every game. New York Rangers, 18-2. Do they really need as many weekend dates? Can they take more weeknights and give more weekends to the teams that really need it? So, you know, you have those discussions, but it's pretty cookie cutter in terms of submission of X number of dates that we work with by team.